Crime news now. The last few days, the State Patrol was very busy.
It was over the Memorial Day weekend as part of their Click It or Ticket campaign. According to NSP, troopers arrested 20 impaired drivers over the weekend. Nearly 300 citations were issued for speeding, 14 for an open alcohol container, and 14 minors in possession of alcohol. The State Patrol reminds you to also wear a seatbelt and to get a sober driver if you're planning on drinking.